It's just one test, okay?
Good night, babe.
Good night.
So, she finally got in off the waiting list, and we're so excited. But she needs what? An IQ test.
She needs an IQ.
But then again,
it's going to be a couple of weeks that we have you go through it. There's going to be a lot of medical.
We helped Kayla and Joe with a personal loan for in vitro fertilization.
Yes. Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Yes.
What matters most to you is what matters most to us.
You're going to be a dad.
Credit Union of Colorado.